bringing modern medicine and spirituality to hospitals. That's a hard one, because our ancestors never had this, had these things like this. And yet now the spiritual workers want to do this, want to do that, want to do. Sometimes some of our ceremonies don't belong in a hospital, but now Native Health opened the doors. The nurses opened their mind. The doctors opened their heart. Now, one of our facilities in the hospitals, we have a smudge room where if I'm a person who believes in the smudge and the prayer and must have let it go one time or another, that's why I'm like this. And now I need it. Now that's the strength of powerful love and compassion, that they allow us to have that little room. And it has four walls, and it has four colors of the nation. Sweat Lodge in one corner, Sweat Cedar songs, drum in that corner, bells and trinkets on this corner for something, somebody else, something else for each. So it's a great, great place that I see that love and compassion is working together, that nurses and the doctors are believing in it. And I'm grateful that we're working together